The packaging industry is in a big change moment because of the focus on ocean plastics. But at the same time, I always should say that plastic can be fantastic as long as you use it wisely. Reuse it, and if you cannot reuse it anymore, make sure you recycle it. So the focus of the packaging industry will be on more circularity in the packaging world. Sustainable packaging is a very important topic, and it will grow enormously in the next 15 years. Another important element of sustainable packaging is the bio-based packaging. Packages that can be made of starch or of the remains of agricultural waste. That is now possible, and we will see a strong development in that area as well.
I think what we will see in the next 5 to 10 years is a sequence of events where first people that make products out of plastics will look at the consumer and think, I will take control of the recycling of those products. Then we will see that producers of polymers will have to make polymers that are indeed economically recyclable. And I think on top of that, we will see regulations from politicians and governments that will make this process fixed in law.
For the next 10 to 20 years, I see two main changes in packaging materials. The source we use, we will shift from fossil single-use sources to renewable sources, including bio-based, but also recycled plastics. And we will take more action in to make sure the plastic material ends up in a waste management system. And when this waste management system is not in place, we also take action that plastic don't end up in the sea.
I think the packaging, maybe the look and feel won't change too much, but I think a lot of bad designs will disappear. So all the laminates and things will be used much less and will be bent at the end. But I think also disposables will be reduced a lot. So all disposables should be part of a system, and if you are part of a system, you will design it in a different way. So I think the packaging industry will look much different in the future.